Cell phones on silent, please. Okay, vibrate if you're an organ donor. This is Right or Rude. Three, two. Hi, ladies.
Hi, Bill. Hi, Bill.
From the Right or Rude website, we get this. I know my best friend's husband is cheating on her because he made a pass at me. I want to tell her, but is it right or rude? Wow. You think it's right, Fernanda. The others
you
think it's
don't?
Rude.
You guys don't? Wow. Yeah. I mean, sorry. That shocks me a little. I mean, you don't want your friend to be stuck with somebody that's going to be cheating on her at every turn possible. And friendship is about honesty. If you can't be honest with her.
Carol, Jeannie, when she gets older, is she going to keep secrets?
Oh, my God. Okay, first of all, maybe because we're a little bit older, but, you know, something's going to happen at some point, and you just have to figure out how to deal with it, and you have to deal with it sometimes by not saying anything at first, and then you tell all your girlfriends, and then you figure out what to do with your husband. But I wouldn't touch it with a 10-foot pole.
Jeannie, we need names.
Oh, I won't give names, but I will say that you never, ever would tell her because she would never like you again. Oh. And she would tell her husband you had told her, and the husband would never like you again. Well, and anyway, most every husband flirts anyway.
Fernanda?
Well, there's a difference between flirting and hitting on, making
right.
a pass.
Right.
If it's flirting, I mean, fine. It's part of personality, you know?
Sure.
But, I mean, trying to put a hand on the butt or something like that, that's crossing the line in my book.
Hands on butts, right or rude?
Rude. Depends. Depends on the man.
Like us on Facebook. It's the polite thing to do. Writerrude.com. We'll leave the polite on.